Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that a passenger dies from Alaska plane crash. A passenger has died after a twin engine Airways flight crashed on Thursday night, officials said. Alaska Airlines flight 3296 operated by Peninsula Airways ran off the runway while landing at Alaska's airport